and ball ripping, y'all sipping too much. Right to the palm slipping, lost in thought sipping. You don't want no drama, then don't get involved in it. I'm in a whole different headspace. You making money, well, that's great. I got no interest in talking to people that I know are two-faced, too fake. Get out of my face, woo. What are you doing in my lane? It's already too many rappers, I'm sick of the traffic and I ain't got no brakes. I already passed you, you don't like what I'm doing, who asked you? You got into music cause you think it's fine, man. I'm doing this cause I have to. It's real music, chills to it, feel through it. Real stupid skills to it, quit moving, woo. If I say something, I will do it, yeah. I used to dream of these moments, I'm living them now. Look up to heaven like, mama, you proud. I'm on the way to New Zealand, I'm up in the clouds, dang. I mean, who would've known this? Who would've known this? This industry never told me I was welcome. I went to the house of the bed and I broke in and told them that I would be back high. Flatline, all of your whack wine, that's mine. Might get away from it, boy. MMLP, I'm a bad guy. Last time, I ain't been taking it easy, the game's mine. Fame, why? I don't care about none of that, I'm just thinking of trash lines. I grew up on Eminem, now look where the game's at. Lame raps, Hollywood fame acts, I'm sick of the same trash. I got no blunt in my mouth, but give me a beat, I'ma blaze that. Woo! Give me a beat, I'ma blaze that. You and me ain't in the same class, you and me ain't on the same road. Music has always been my home. I used to call it some people that won't call me back, now they blowing up my phone. Woo! Ain't it funny how that works? Mad perks, killing the record, got blood on my black shirt. I'm jealous and love with the music, don't ever come near her. I ain't from around here. How you let me run it down here? If that isn't bothering none of you rappers, then what are y'all doing out here? I was like music to my ears. Might never make it, I don't care. Drake, I love what you're doing, but call up the game and tell them that I'm here. Yeah! I like that, mic snap, I laugh. Y'all better surrender and get out your white flags and cancel your flight plans. Your career isn't taking off, you sound like a hype man. Hit you with the mic stand, they ask what the hype's about. Come and find out, I mean, where are you clowns at? I've been training, pen game is insane, I'm done playing. This music is groundbreaking, lung shaking, done waiting. Y'all taking my patience, quit faking, y'all hating, it's crazy.
I'm sorry. getting worse. And I got nobody to blame when I work. Like 24/7, I ain't been to church. And Satan keep calling me, he trying to flirt. I hang up the phone, he's a more than just work. I drive on the highway and listen to man. I look up to God like, when did this happen? Yelling with all of my fans to wake up. I feel like I have it. I get emotional, I didn't plan this. I'm doing things I never imagined. I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. I don't wanna be late for my therapy session.
I'm think sometimes people, they confuse what I'm doing. I write about life, I write about things that I'm actually dealing with, something that I'm actually experiencing. This is real for me. Like, this is something that personally helps me as well. I'm not confused about who gave me the gift. God gave me the gift, and he gave me the ability to do this, and he also gave me this as an outlet. And that's what music is for me. When I feel something, whether it's anger, it's a passion about something, a frustration, like, this is where I go. That's the whole NF Real Music thing, man. This is real for me. I need this. This is a therapy for me.
addicted to pills, but I do know what it's like to be a witness to kills. Mama told me she loved me. I'm thinking this isn't real. I think of you when I get whipped for that cigarette smell. Yeah. Welcome to the bottom of hell. They say pain is a prison. Let me out of my cell. You say you proud of me, but you don't know me that well. Sitting in my room, tears running down my face, and I yell into my pillowcases. Say you coming to get us, then call a minute later just to tell us you're not. I'm humiliated. I'm in a room with a parent that I don't barely know. Some lady in the corner watching us while she's taking notes. I don't get it, Mom. Don't you want to watch your babies grow? I guess pills are more important. All you left to say is no, but you won't do it, will you? You gon' keep popping till them pills kill you. I know you're gone, but I can still feel you. I got this picture in my room and it kills me. But I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing. Now our relationship is something we won't ever have. But why do I feel like I lost something that I never had? You should have been there when I graduated. Told me you love me and congratulations. Instead you left us at the window waiting. Where you at, Mom? We're too young to understand. Where you at, huh? Yeah, I know them drugs that got you held captive. I can see it in your eyes, they got your mind captured. Some say it's fun to get the high, but I am not laughing. And what you don't realize and what you're not grasping, that I was nothing but a kid who couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you, but conversation you and I sat in the living room talking about my music, and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying, telling me this isn't you. A couple weeks later, guess you were singing a different tune. You took the pills for the last time, didn't you? They took it from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is typical. Music is the only place that I can go to speak to you. Took everything inside of me not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful. I wish you were here, Mama, but every time I picture you, all I feel is pain. I hate the way I remember you. They found you on the floor. I could tell you felt hollow. Gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. You gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. Don't know if you hear me or not, but if you're still watching, Mom, why would you leave? Why would you leave? How could you leave? up in a small place. Had to drive an hour just to see a movie. I'm a simple person, city life just doesn't move me. I'd rather be home with my grandparents and playing euchre. Didn't want to leave, but this dream's calling. I had to do it. I left my girl there. Wish I would have done it different. And she was right when she told me that I don't never listen. I told her I would change a million times and never did it. Apologies don't mean a thing if you don't ever fix it. I love what I do, but it's not what I expected. This industry is not your friend, but that's my perspective. Sometimes the closest people to you make you feel protected, but those are the same people that hurt you most. You guess it. Some people say nobody's perfect, but expect perfection. How you supposed to find the answer if you don't ask the question? Sometimes I look into the mirror and talk to my reflection. When I go home and turn the music off, what am I left with? To be close, but as time passed, we became disconnected. You never felt loved, and I always felt disrespected. Your family thought I was a joke. I was always defensive. They just wanted what was best for you. I just couldn't accept it. And hurting you was not a part of my plan or my intentions. But I was immature. I guess I had to learn some lessons. We grew apart and our lives went in different directions. And there's a lot of responsibilities that I neglected. I had a lot that was vital inside, couldn't express it. And this pain won't leave. I can feel the depression. It's taking over my body. Feels like I'm always stressing. Doctor told me I should sleep, but I'm always restless. I lay awake at night and think. My thoughts are relentless. I need a moment to breathe. I need a moment to vent this. I seem to be the only person that I play pretend. And when I turn the music off, what am I really left with, huh? Somebody get the body bags. Work them with the beats in them now. Put the MCs in them. Season them. Put them on a beat with me, then I'm eating them. Get away from the table. You rappers ain't hungry enough. You rappers ain't hungry like that. They talk about me like I'm here. They talk about you like.